the perfect Squarespace vertical timeline. Does it exist? Not sure. I haven't really liked the ones that I have seen, the tutorials or the other plugins, so I wanted to make something that feels better for me. So hopefully for you as well. So let's jump in and take a look. So first of all, for the other Squarespace timeline plugins, the aesthetics do not resonate with me, and I don't think they are kind of in line with the simple, minimalist, and elegant graphic design we know and love with Squarespace. So I wanted to make something really simple. I also wanted to add a little touch of animation, so I designed this very subtle and non-distractive, but still very classy, scrolling animation. Okay, so let me go into the edit mode here on Squarespace, and I'm gonna show you the coolest thing about this vertical timeline plugin. So most of the solutions are either using code blocks, kind of custom HTML, or accordion blocks, or quote blocks, or things like that. I don't like those. So what I did was I designed all of this using the new Squarespace 7.1 Fluid Engine. Yes, this is all within the grid, so you have complete, total control over every detail of your timeline. So what this means is that you will be able to add any content here. You will have as many or as little as you like. As you can see, it's marked in the way where the little timeline stop icon is always perfectly vertically centered, regardless of how much content you have. And you can style it with anything you like. And you can even do things like add image blocks, even add video blocks. Sky is the limit for this plugin. Okay, you will be able to choose the widths, the spacings, and of course, when you enter the mobile view, you will be able to tailor the design there for the mobile view without having it be restricted or pre-made for you. So I think this is not so much only a timeline plugin, but it's kind of like a Lego set. You can think of it as a set of custom blocks, which you can use to create any kinds of custom designs using vertical lines, horizontal lines, creating timelines, etc. So here are just some kind of more creative examples. I tried the scrolling block, or went with this kind of box type of design. Actually, the Squarespace built-in line block, this one, aligns perfectly with the vertical lines, so you are able to make any kinds of custom designs, boxes, grids. Here are some very kind of avant-garde sketches, but you get the idea. Maybe I want to make a box design like this. All of those are possible. So, yes, I really like the flexibility of this timeline plugin, and I really think it's the one that's not going to leave you frustrated and leave you in a kind of a dead end where you are not able to create the vision you have for your timeline or any other layout. Let's take a look at some of the design options. So I'm gonna head over to the custom CSS. So here we can adjust, for example, the circle size. So if we turn the circle size up to 10, we can see the circle becoming bigger. I kind of like the small and elegant one. The timeline horizontal line length, we can adjust how long this is. So if we turn it to 40, all of these are spaced and measured perfectly automatically, so you can see that the content here is moving. And we can actually take it down to zero, and this is probably my own favorite. Very kind of stylish and subtle, because I like to usually remove as many visual elements as possible, and when there's nothing you can remove, then you're close to perfection, in my opinion. Obviously, you're able to tweak the color. Let's turn it into a red timeline. Not very pretty looking, but you get the idea. Yes. Okay, so this is the first version. I'm really curious to hear your ideas, your feedback, what kind of vertical timelines you would like to have or build, any ideas for improvement. So I hope I got you excited about the Squarespace vertical timeline. This is the fluid version using the fluid engine. I have another version using portfolio pages, which has a lot of good qualities as well, especially if you want the timeline pages to be actual pages that can be opened, and pagination and breadcrumbs and all that. But this is the one with the most visual control. All right, thanks for watching. I hope you try the Squarespace fluid vertical timeline plugin.